Here at Friends Park today for the annual paddlefish dive. It's about 26 degrees outside. The water temperature I'm told is about 43. So the goal is to see paddlefish. As I mentioned, they're like a prehistoric fish. They're kind of a cross between a sturgeon and a dinosaur. I don't know. So visibility is not too good today, but hopefully we get a look at some paddlefish.